give a warm welcome to Eilen Jewell and her band.
Thank you so much. It's so good to be back here. Good to see you all again. We're going to start out with one of the first songs that I ever wrote. This is called Rich Man's World. Honky tonk number now. For all you honky tonkers. This is a song of mine called Heartache Boulevard.
One, two, three.
Thank you.
here's a Loretta Lynn tune for you now. We're big fans of Loretta Lynn. We even did a tribute album to her a few years ago. Call it Butcher Holler. All songs that she wrote that we like, which that was difficult because I like all the songs she ever did. But we got there. We narrowed it down to 12 or 13 or so. And we put this song on there. This is called Deep Is Your Pocket. Guitar, everybody. Jerry's got his own album out. It's called New Road Under My Wheels, and it's a great album, and you should do yourselves a favor and get a copy over here at this sparkly picnic table over here. That's where it's happening. And while you're at it, get a copy for everyone in your family, because they'll love you more for it. New Road Under My Wheels. You got Christmas coming up here in, just 4 months, so you gotta act fast. This one is from our latest album, Sundown Over Ghost Town. It's a song about the ghost town. It's a real place, and real people live there, so I'm not sure why it's called a ghost town, really. I guess there are real ghosts there, too. This is called Needle and Thread. Just one horse shy of a one horse town. This ain't the first time it tried to burn itself down. And the American girls in their American dreams never put themselves here so undone at the seams. Seven bars, one church, Thank you. This next one's a drinking song. One thing I've learned over the years is that we all got to drink something. Some people try to say, oh, I'm not a drinker, but that's not true. Because if we didn't drink something, where would we be? Very dehydrated is where we would be. And so for our younger fans, this is a song about milk. And for the rest of you, this is a little tune called High Shelf Booze. Everybody, thank you so much. That's Jason Beek singing and drumming back there, by the way. Sean Super on the upright bass. Sean Sean drove all the way from Chicago this morning to be here. So I think he deserves extra kudos and treat him extra nice. I'd say buy him a drink, but he doesn't drink. Well, he drinks something. Coca-Cola. Get him a couple Coca-Colas and he'll be all set. Apparently he needs five. Well, we're just glad he's here, honestly. And we're glad we're here, and let's do a song, another one from our latest album. This one takes place in the southwest of the U.S., which is the opposite of here, I guess, in a lot of ways. But same country, you know, so could be further away. It could. This is based on some experiences of mine there in the southwest in New Mexico. This is called Rio Grande. Southwest type tune. Takes place in the same state, and it's a collection of my memories. Some of my memories. I have more than just these ones. I collected all my memories in one song. And it's called Santa Fe. Thank you. us any trouble, and we walked all the way back to Cortez. You sang, "Help me, dear doctor," at the top of your lungs. You've been soaking up drink like a sponge. Little boy down the street, we all heard you mournfully call again and again for a burden. Actually hear crickets. I mean, after your applause, that is. I do hear the applause too. And thank you for that. But it's just not very often that you then hear actual crickets. It's kind of cool. Even at festivals, I'm not sure why that is. Maybe there's other things going on at festivals that scare the crickets away, but not here. And man an ice cream truck, right? Or is that just in my head? Because I do have some tinnitus that does weird things, but I think I hear an actual ice cream truck.
You do.
Okay, good. It's got a melody. Let's do a tune from Sundown Over Ghost Town. This one is this is a song about growing up in southern Idaho. Yay, everyone's favorite place. Go whatever they have there. Potatoes, go potatoes. Grow well. This is called Hallelujah Band. Got a request for this next song, and we're gonna play it anyway. They're so used to me saying that joke that they're just right there. All right, this is a creepy little number. Naturally, it's one of mine. It's called Warning Signs. Thank you. want you for mine. So this is a monumentous occasion because tonight is the very first night ever in the history of the world that our new blues album has been available for sale. And yeah, thank you. I'm excited. I've been looking forward to this for a long time. You might say my whole life, because I've just been in love with the blues ever since I can remember, and this was a really fun album to put together. It's all blues covers from roughly the 20s through 60s, and we're gonna play some tunes off of there if you don't mind. Even if you do mind, we're gonna do that because we just love doing these songs, and we're gonna do two of these blues tunes and then take a little break, just so you know that's the plan, and then we're gonna come back with a whole other set of music, which is what makes it a break, I guess. But we hope that you'll stick around, and maybe you'll visit the sparkly picnic table where we have our blues album for sale. I can't believe I'm saying that. It's there. It really is. I saw it. This is a big Maybelle tune called Don't Leave Poor Me.
One, two.
Baby, don't walk out the door. I said stop, don't do it. Baby, don't walk out the door. If you're going out, I won't be no good no more. Don't leave poor me. Don't leave poor me. I'm begging on my knees. Don't leave poor me. Have mercy, please. Please, I'm like a rat that wants his cheese. Don't leave poor me. And if you go, don't you know I will follow you, and I won't be ashamed of myself. And you can bet your bottom dollar too, I can't have nobody else. I need you so. Lord knows I do. I need your good love. For me. For me. I'm begging on my knees. so much. Here's another sneak preview into that new blues thing. This is an Albert Washington tune called You Gonna Miss Me. We're gonna do this one, take that little break I was talking about. Take it away, boys.
Nights.
to the second set. I'm still Eilen Jewell. This is still my band. We're still happy to be here with you all. And we'd like to do a song now from that same record, I believe. It's a slow dance number. This is called Fading Memory. a beautiful night. This is a lot of fun. Of course, it's always like this here in New Jersey, right? You guys just take it for granted. Now, it really is a special treat. And thanks so much for having us. I'm not leaving quite yet. I'm just feeling grateful. This is the title track to our first album. And it's loosely based on a real county in Idaho where I'm from, way up north by the Canadian border. Idaho borders Canada. That's something that a lot of Idahoans find surprising. But there is a part up there people tend to forget about. And so this is called Boundary County. Say hello to Boundary County if you make it up that way. I don't get around as much as I did in my younger days. I was raised in that country, so pure and so fair. But I took too hard to the whiskey, wandered away from there. Away from there. Well, I miss the barbed wire and the sage on that wild northern range, the giant staring sky like a bright tragic blue eye. Why I left, I can't say why. I can't say why. Say hello to Boundary County for me. She's prettier than dreams. And if you've been someplace so far away, you've really seen some things. Well, those miles and miles of steel rails are a one-way track. No matter how hard I try, I never make it back. Those violet hills and the sweet smell of the fields reach their arms out so wide, like heaven's only bride. Why I left, I can't say why. I can't say why. Back in time. Our first album was released in 2006, which is amazing to me. That means we've been at it together 11 years, and I don't know what to say about that. Time flies when you're in a van together. This is based on a Memphis jug band song. This is called Mess Around. Thank you. like it is. So this next one is from Sundown Over Ghost Town. I keep saying it's our latest album, but I gotta get used to that there's a new kid in town, the blues album. But this is from one of our albums. It's a song I wrote. It's the closest thing I have to a love song, and it's going out to Alex from Christina. This is the only love song that we do. So Christina told me about your 43rd wedding anniversary at just the right moment. And I'm happy to play this for you. Happy 43rd wedding anniversary. That's amazing. Long live love, you know? Nice. Just to come back to you. Oh, my love, my sweet love. It's a long and lonesome highway. It's a bitter shade of blue. Congratulations, Alex and Christina. Let's do a song now about appreciating the little things in life, like bad weather. If we praise the bad weather, it won't happen tonight. That's how it works. This is called Rain Roll In.
1, 2.
Yeah.
your scars. We kept each other's secrets and slept in empty cars. I remember you. I showed you how to kiss. I let you shoot my hats off, 'cause I knew you wouldn't. Everybody. I was wondering if Jason would join us up here in the front. Front and center. ASAP. And bring your washboard. It's an emergency. We'd like to do the title track now to our new blues album. Recorded it more or less like this, but with fewer microphones, I think. And Jason here was on the washboard, and Jerry played the acoustic guitar, if my memory serves me. And It's a Bessie Smith tune. I've been loving Bessie Smith for a long time. And she's, thank you, yeah, she's what got me through, well, my teenage years and early teens. And she's, she's just one of my heroines. And she was around in the 20s, if in case you've never heard of her, go check her out. And yeah, this is one of the tunes that she recorded that I love dearly. This is called Downhearted Blues.
One, two, three.
Everybody, that's the fabulous Sean Supra on the upright bass. From Lowell, Massachusetts, the mighty Jason Beek on drums and vocals and washboard. And on the guitars, we've got Jerry Cold-Blooded Miller, everybody. Oh, yeah. Better late than never, right, guys? Hey, let's do another one with that thing. What do you say,
right,
Jay?
Let's do it.
You will?
I will.
He'll stay up here and do one more. We got time for like two more tunes, I believe. And I thought we'd do another washboard one because it's so fun. And Jason and I used to busk on the streets of Boston a long time ago together, and he'd play the washboard. Actually, down in the subway system there, where it's nice and cheerful and clean. America's first. at least it's historic, right? And I moved to town in the wintertime, so it was also very cold. It was the nation's first and coldest subway, and in more ways than one. But that lasted about 2 days, and I look back very fondly on those 2 days with you, honey, in the subways. And it motivated me to get a band together and get on a real stage and come play, you know, a real show like here in Woodbridge. So thanks for having us. This is one of the songs we used to do down there under the ground. This is called, it's a Flatten Scruggs tune, I believe. It's called Head Over Heels.
1, 2, 3.
We got time for one more tune. Thanks for joining us on this lovely night. Thanks so much to Bill for hosting us and to Joe and Tom for doing the sound for us. Being such a pleasure to work with. Pros. It's fun to be involved with the pro operation. So thank you. We are already looking forward to coming back. I just invited myself back. And so we'll see you again sometime soon, I'm sure. And, please come say hello after the show. We're going to be over there by that sparkly picnic table I've been going on and on about. We've got markers, and we love to sign almost anything. We haven't said no yet, so don't be a stranger. And we'll see you down the road again, I hope, real soon. And this is another one from that blues album, and one of my favorites. This is an Otis Rush tune. It's called You Know My Love. Thanks again, everybody.
Lingered on. Wow, I'm in my really good spot right now. What do you think? Maybe one more? Are you sure?
One more tune, huh? You think so? Yeah? We were thinking of doing, since tonight is such a special night and it's the first night that our new album has been available, we thought we would do another one from the new one. I hope that's all right. Okay. At least 10 people think it's gonna be all right. And I'm going with them, man. Make that 11. This is this song was performed by a man who, when I first heard him, he's kind of the reason that I fell in love with the blues in the first place. I'm talking about Howlin' Wolf. Nothing like the wolf, man. And I know I don't sound a thing like him, but I love him anyway, and I just love doing this song anyway. So we put this on the new album as well, and I believe he wrote this song with Willie Dixon, or maybe it's just a Willie Dixon tune, but whatever it is, I love it, and I hope you enjoy it. And thanks again for having us, and please come say hi after this. We'll be over there. Look forward to meeting you. This is called You'll Be Mine.
One, two.
You're so sweet, you're so fine. How I wish you was mine. Honey, I'll be your love. You'll be mine, you'll be mine, you'll be mine. You're so nice, you're so true. I'm so glad I love you.
Thanks again, everyone.